Srimati Gopika Varma is a world-renowned classical dancer who has received a multitude of awards and recognition for her outstanding contribution to the Indian classical dance and has performed all over the world. It is a great honor for Kalalia that she has come to Australia exclusively for Kalalia, and it is undoubtedly a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for Adelaideans to get to witness the graceful and astounding performance by a legendary dancer who has been bestowed with the prestigious Kalai Mamani Award for her contribution to the Mohiniyattam dance form. Kalalia is a new venture that has been conceived by Ramesh and Priya, who have years of experience in directing, performing and organizing Indian music and dance shows over many countries. They worked really, really hard to bring to all of us in Adelaide such a wonderful opportunity to experience this beautiful dance form such as Mohiniyattam, and that too for the first time in Adelaide by such a renowned and talented dancer such as Srimati Gopika Varma. I would now like to call upon Ramesh, the director of Kalalia, to please come on stage to welcome the gathering.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you to extend a warm welcome to one and all present here to be part of Kalalia's debut event. Kalalia is a new venture started with the mission to extend our valuable Indian cultural heritage of dance and music to our current as well as the upcoming generation. Our goal is to invite contemporary legends of various art forms to perform in Australia as well as provide opportunities for the young and upcoming local art artists to present their art forms. This way we can share and promote India's glorious music and dance heritage. It is a great honor to have a world-renowned artist like Kalai Mamani, Srimati Gopika Varma to perform for us as well as launch the school officially. She has been highly enthusiastic and supportive since the first time I spoke to her regarding the show. I would like to extend a hearty welcome to Gopika Mom for accepting our invitation and travel all the way to Australia for an exclusive performance for Kalalia. This inaugural event would not have happened without the support of our main sponsor, E7 Group of Companies. I would like to extend a hearty welcome to Matthew and Deepa from E7 Group of Companies, who have played a key role in helping us with this event. Also, I would like to welcome the partners of the co-sponsors of this event, Poolmore World Real Estate, India Gate, Indian Choice, and New India Market. There have been a lot of different associations that helped us with organizing this event. I would like to welcome Mr. Babu, President of Adelaide Tamil Association, Mr. Manjunath, President of Shruti Adelaide, Mr. Umesh from Kannada Association, Mr. Manoj from Shruti Sai Group. I would like to welcome Mr. Josh Joseph, President of AMMA, for all the help and support provided. I would like to welcome Dr. Maya Venkopal, Gopika Mom's sister, who is here with us today. Last but not the least, I would like to welcome each and every one of you to this event organized by Kalalia. It is a pleasure to see so many of you here. I hope to have all your support in many more events that Kalalia is planning to organize. Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the most important part of the function, the inauguration of Kalalia, the new school of Indian performing arts. In order to formally launch Kalalia, I would like to welcome one of the greatest talents of Indian dancing, Ms. Gopika Varma, to please come on stage. Please note, the Kalalia title song that is going to be played during the launch ceremony is composed by none other than the director of Kalalia, Ramesh Sir.